You know him as a city council person, for his work with Equality Toledo, and for being an all-around nice guy. But did you know Nick Komives is also a talented baker? Well, talented amateur baker. Nick, thanks for joining us. What are you excited to make tonight?
I'm gonna make a Victoria sandwich. So it's a densely delicious buttery cake with some strawberry jam and whipped cream and then some powdered sugar on top.
Do you know why it's called Victoria? I don't know.
It's just like popular on a Great British Baking Show and I fell in love with it and was like, yeah, I want to eat that.
I love it. I'm excited to try it.
Boy, it looks like you're doing something sort of scientific here.
It seems high tech, yeah. Yeah. So we're making strawberry jam.
Strawberry jam. So homemade strawberry jam.
Indeed, yeah. You just take sugar and strawberries, you kind of macerate them a little bit so they get soft, and then a little bit of lemon juice, and get it up to 220 degrees.
Did you bake with your mom all the time when you were a kid?
Yeah, we made a lot of Christmas cookies. Like, it was like my favorite thing to do. I loved decorating for Christmas. Mm-hmm. If anybody knows me, they know that I love Mariah Carey.
So that was on repeat?
Like a lot, yeah. And in 1994, I was in fourth grade, so little Nick Komives was like running around the house just like screaming Mariah Carey.
I love it. Yeah. Was this something you made when you were a kid? Julie, is this something that you, a family recipe?
Not really.
Nick brought this to you.
Nick brought the recipe to me, yes.
It's a new tradition, I guess.
What did you like most about the holidays when Nick was a kid?
The decorating.
Mm-hmm.
We had a really good time running through the house, and we decorated everything down to the bathrooms. I mean, it was kind of crazy.
How proud are you of Nick?
I'm very proud of Nick. He, his main thing is just service. He wants to make things better for mankind, not just one person, but mankind as a whole. That's very, very heartwarming to a mom.
Absolutely. What's your sort of main goal with city council right now? What's your main thing you're focusing on?
Yeah, I mean, I'm really focused on water still, no doubt. I mean, the reality is that most people are considering, am I gonna buy groceries or am I gonna pay bills, right? So, so I wanna make sure that whatever system, whatever rate structure that we set up is beneficial to the most people, especially those in need, right? Because nobody should be choosing to buy groceries for their kid over being able to pay their water bill and have it cut off. And I think that people should recognize how important water shutoffs are to their neighborhood. I mean, it can be a massive detriment to your entire block. It can ruin a block of the city. And so, you know, I'm really focused on making sure that we make water affordable in the first place.
That's great. What's your most enjoyable part of being on Toledo City Council?
I really enjoy, like, getting to know areas having areas of expertise that I never thought I would care about. The fact that I stay up and watch YouTube videos about drainage and like sewage, like who wants
what
to do
Friday
that?
What a Friday night,
yeah, right?
Isn't
really
that great?
Yeah. That's what it's like to be 35, you know?
This portion, I'm so sad that I didn't make it over here in time. What is this?
You should still try it. That's okay. The cake batter.
The cake batter?
Yeah, so it's just eggs, flour, sugar, butter, and a little bit of baking powder. Mm.
My favorite part is a kid doing this.
All right, mine too.
This is awesome. So you guys are pretty far along.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna put this whipped cream on.
And this was homemade whipped cream. We saw you over at the mixer earlier.
That's right. It's the best kind, you know? And then we're just gonna spread it around a little bit. And then I'm gonna put the top on, and then I have a little special treat with my sugar on top.
So now we're gonna get this artistic topping. Yeah. Now you did this yourself. What do we have?
I made a little outline of the city of Toledo.
I love that.
And then theoretically, we dust the top.
We need complete silence.
Complete. I'm really focused.
Powdered sugar.
I'm absolutely focused.
Look at that.
All right, pull it away and let's see.
Oh, that looks great.
Cute.
Well done.
It worked out all right.
Thank you, Nick.
Absolutely.